Fairfield police have identified the Shelton man who was fatally hit by a Metro North train last week. He is 33-year-old Daniel Scott Kermiski. Kermiski died on Thursday. The accident remains under investigation by the Metro Transit Authority.